Mountain Journey. Far up on Cold Mountain, the stone path circles high to a place among white clouds, a village in the sky. Traveling by carriage in the sunset's evening glow, a lightness fills my heart, a love more bright than snow. I stop and marvel at the maple forest boughs. Their frosty leaves are redder than April's first-born flowers. Festival. At the time of Pure Brightness Festival, rain drenched and spattered, a traveller coming up the road, his spirit almost shattered, politely asks a shepherd boy where he might find a lodge to stay. To far off Apricot Blossom Hamlet, the young lad points the way.